Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Netra P Shirur. I'm a consultant pediatrician and neonatologist currently working at Purnam Clinic, Bangalore. So tepid sponging is very much essential and it is safer practice in children with high grade fever. A lot of parents ask about, when I say tepid sponging, what kind of water should we use? Should we use warm water, boiled water? No. Please use running tap water or lukewarm water where the temperature is between 32 degrees centigrade to 35. For how long should we do tepid sponging is your next question. Around 20 to 30 minutes, but not more than that. If a child starts shivering, that is a time when you have to stop tepid sponging. Is it just that we keep a piece of cloth over the forehead or tummy? That's it? No. You have to sponge the child entirely from forehead till the sole. Keep sponging continuously for a good 20 to 30 minutes. After that, you can recheck the temperature, and I'm very sure the temperature comes down with efficient tepid sponging. So basically, it is based on the principles of conduction and evaporation, and we have seen antipyretics, that is medications with tepid sponging, is much more effective or efficient when compared to just the medicine alone in bringing down the temperature in children. So I would highly recommend tepid sponging in children with high grade fever, especially in kids between 6 months to 6 years of age who are more at risk of having febrile convulsions due to high grade fever.